Okay, so the original way of making pink lemonade was basically lemonade with cinnamon hearts spilled in it, and I'm sampling right now, I'm trying this right now, so the ones... So you can kind of see right now that there's cinnamon hearts, right? They're starting low, and like, look at this color. So I'm excited to see how this is gonna go. But yeah, so this is apparently like the original way that pink lemonade was created, so... Ooh, I'm excited! Let's give it a little mix! Oh, I'm so excited! Okay, I'm gonna give it a sample now. Okay, so there's the color. And it should be right, so ding, cheers! Holy shit! Holy shit! Okay, tell you what now, everyone, go get yourself some lemonade. Throw in a, like, I did 3 handfuls of cinnamon hearts. Regular hands will be 2 handfuls, but ah!